Mark Andrews is undraftable at his ADP. After having receiving corps made up of DeMarcus Robinson, Devin Duvernay, and other bums, Andrews now has recent first-rounders Zay Flowers, Rashad Bateman, as well as whatever's left of Odell Beckham Jr. Even with weak competition, from week 7 onwards, he only managed to average 4 receptions for 44 yards. It is going in the middle of the third round.